Well, for the past 2.5 weeks, a missing St. Bernard has tugged at the hearts of people in Sherburne County. Tonight, that dog is in safe hands thanks to a chance encounter with the exact right people. Danny Spiewak shares the story of survival.
Do you want to come eat this?
Food, water, and warmth. They are luxuries this 10-year-old St. Bernard will never take for granted.
It's crazy she's still alive.
Azure Davis and her group Rough Start Rescue had been looking for Old Lady for 17 days. After being rescued from a puppy mill in Wisconsin, Old Lady had run away from a foster home in Zimmerman.
My first initial thought was, oh my gosh, is this dog still out there? It's so cold.
And they knew Old Lady could only survive for so long in this weather.
One night I woke up, it was, I think, negative 10 this past weekend. We never gave up hope, but you wonder, how do people miss a St. Bernard?
The break came Monday afternoon.
It's about halfway through the county when a call came out for a boxer hung up in the trees.
Sherburne County Sheriff's Deputy Renee Casey was at the end of her shift when a grandfather reported a dog tangled up in the woods.
Upon coming up to the dog, I immediately knew that this was not any boxer, it was Old Lady.
Casey had seen the missing dog signs everywhere. She's a devoted rescue volunteer herself.
The stars were in alignment where I ended up going to this call. I recognized her.
She knew who it was. Had she not, I don't know.
You're okay. It's okay.
Thanks to the deputy, Rough Start Rescue was notified immediately and came minutes later to untangle her leash.
We finally got her. She's going home.
I saw the social media post that somebody had found her, and I literally started crying.
So volunteer Carolyn Kinney decided to do something about it.
It'll be me. I am fostering to adopt. She will come home with me when she's able to and live a full, happy life.
She even has a new name in mind.
Tasha. It means Indian for survivor.